shower normally. Don't use Mirena if you have a pelvic infection, get infections easily, or have certain cancer. Less than 1% of users get a serious infection called pelvic inflammatory disease. Oh, if you have persistent pelvic or stomach pain,
what was that by your hand?
If it comes out, just back up birth control. Mirena may attach to or go through the